Hi everyone, Gustavo here. Today, I'll show you how to install the 2009 F1 mod from Sim Dream in Assetto Corsa. I noticed that many people are having trouble with the tire textures not displaying correctly, so I'll cover all the steps to get this mod working without any issues. First, after downloading the mod, locate the RAR file and extract it to your desktop. Now, open the F1 2009 Cars folder that was just extracted. In this folder, you should see 10 car folders plus an extension folder. Next, we need to access the main folder for Assetto Corsa. To do this, open your Steam, right-click on Assetto Corsa, go to Manage, and then click Browse Local Files. Once in the Assetto Corsa main folder, navigate to Content and then to Cars. Here, we will copy over the 2009 F1 car files. Go back to your F1 2009 Cars folder, select everything except the extension folder, and paste it into the Assetto Corsa Cars folder. Now, let's take care of the tire textures. Go back to your mod folder, then go to Extension, Textures, Cars, and then 2009. Here, select all files and add them to a new zip file. Rename the zip file to gp2009_tires.zip. With the zip file ready, return to your Assetto Corsa main folder. Go to Extension, Textures, and then Cars, and paste the zip file here. And that's it! The installation is complete. Now, open your Content Manager, select the Grand Prix 2009 car of your choice, choose your track, and you are good to go.